Hello students, how are you all? I hope that you all will be fine. Guys, myself Jitin Singh Jitu sir, your English teacher. Today in this video we are going to study about the chapter 3rd clause. It is the first exercise of this chapter. So the exercise is join the sentences together using a noun clause. Make changes where necessary. It means here he wants to join the sentences with the help of noun clause. You have already known about noun clause. Guys, noun clause means हमें एक ऐसे clause का use करना है जिसमें subject plus verb दोनों होनी चाहिए और वह sentence में या तो subject का काम करे या ऑब्जेक्ट का काम करे, तभी हम उसे नाउन क्लॉज कह सकते हैं, अदरवाइज वो नाउन क्लॉज नहीं होगा। इसके लिए आप नाउन क्लॉज वाला चैप्टर रिवाइज कर सकते हो। थैंक यू। सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। हाउ इज सी, डू यू नो? हाउ इज सी, डू यू नो? ये दोनों सेंटेंस हमें जॉइन करके एक सेंटेंस बनाना है नाउन क्लॉज का यूज करके। तो गाइज इसका आंसर होगा डू You know how C H full stop. It will be the correct answer of first sentence. Okay. Second, they are getting married. I am delighted. So guys, the correct answer of this sentence will be I am delighted that they are getting married. It will be the correct answer of second sentence. Next, she did not tell him the truth. He is very angry about that. So correct answer will be, guys इसमें आपको कुछ नहीं करना है, ये that यहाँ से हटा करके starting में लगा दीजिए, that she did not tell him the truth. He is angry about bus. Full stop. Okay guys. Next, fourth, you are going with him, I presume. यहाँ पर भी guys आपको that starting में लगा देना है. That को यहाँ लगा दोगे. That you are going with him, I presume. It will be the right answer. Next, she is coming tonight. Have you forgotten? यहाँ पर भी guys आपको ये that हटा करके आगे लगा देना है. That she is coming tonight. You have forgotten. You have forgotten. Okay guys, next, she has some domestic problems, that is quite certain. यहाँ पर guys ये that हटा करके आगे लगा देना है. That she has some domestic problems is quite certain. Full stop. Okay, next, he is deceiving you, I'm sure. यहाँ पर आगे आपको guys that का use करना है. That he is deceiving you, it's sure. that he is deceiving you is sure. Next, you did something, it is unforgivable. Guys, इसमें करेंगे it is unforgivable. What you did, इसे आगे से कट कर देंगे. It is unforgivable what you did. Okay guys, next, she still holds on the belief he is not dead. He still holds on the belief that he is not dead. Okay, guys. Next, some people are coming to the meeting. I do not know how many. So, guys, correct answer hoga. I do not know. How many people are coming to the meeting? I do not know how many people are coming to the meeting. Once more, I do not know how many people are coming to the meeting. So, thank you guys. It was the complete exercise.